If you're looking for a new place to check out for the new year, how about one of the top new restaurants here in the Valley?
Well, Phoenix Magazine is out with their Where to Eat dining guide just today, and it's named its favorite new restaurant. And our other source for food recommendations is Jamie.
She already knew that.
This just makes sense, right?
Yeah, they called her and they asked her, what do you think?
What do you think, Jamie? Yeah.
You know, I wish they would. Let's put in a good word with someone right now. Because how many times do you guys hear me say, where to eat? You know, where am I going to eat? And that is the whole issue behind this Phoenix Magazine January issue. I want to pick it up because we're all looking for something new. So I am at Confluence. It is the brand new place in town. They just pretty much transitioned this summer, already getting that best new restaurant name. So big kudos to them. And let's first start with Craig, who is the editor-in-chief here of Phoenix Magazine, about why you chose this particular restaurant.
Well, the dining critic, Nikki Buchanan, she was always a big fan of Binkley's. And Binkley's was an institution up here. Kevin Binkley, he moved that restaurant to Midtown Phoenix. But Brandon Gauthier, I'm actually Frenchifying his word, his last name, I don't think he pronounces it that way. He worked with Kevin for many years, opened Confluence. Nikki was very excited to come up here. And apparently it blew her socks off. She called the chicken sandwich toe curling. Once I read that, I'm like, I got to go to Confluence as well.
And yeah. And that was it. So let's talk to Chef Brandon, because the phone's already ringing, Chef. I mean, my goodness, they just want a piece of you and whatever you're serving. Tell me a little bit. We are in the old Binks Cafe space, so if folks want to know where that is in Carefree, they know where we are. And you studied under Chef Binkley.
Yeah, absolutely. I worked for Kevin Binkley for 12 years. So I helped him open Binkley's restaurant, and then in 2008, when he was getting ready to open Cafe Bink, I came over here as the opening chef and worked here for 3 years at that point.
And then you and your wife transition this to your own concept. Confluence, what does that mean?
The idea is basically a confluence between both my wife Tori's concept and my concept of what we wanted our restaurant to be, both for our style of food and service.
Awesome. All right, let's talk about the food. Let's go ahead and start right down here where Ricky B is taking a look. What do we have here?
Starting from my left, we have our sashimi dish. So we rotate the fish periodically, but it comes with some sliced grapes, rambutan, which would be similar to a lychee, some kombu dashi braised lotus root, and some edamame. Mm-hmm. And then to the right of that, we have a bison tartare with a raw quail egg on top, some crispy shishito peppers, as well as a mesquite lavash.
Wow, let's come up here.
Yeah, to the back, we have a date dish, which is medjool dates with some figs, couscous, pistachios, and golden raisins.